And to my knowledge, John was never gay. I mean, all I can ever say about that is I slept with John a lot. Now, as to whether there was any sort of gay dalliance or whatever, I don't know. I can't tell you that. We lived so intimately together that there would have been one evening when he's sort of drunk and so on. So it would have been in his character to do that. We were just Liverpool guys, so the word was queer. That's the way it was, you know.